All right, what I'm showing you here now is the 5D Mark III with three extension tubes, then the 100 millimeter f 2.8L macro lens from Canon, and then a reverse ring, and then attached to that backwards is a 50 millimeter 1.4. The subject matter is this dead spider. You can kind of see how close you have to get. And I have an LED light and work light hitting it. Switch to live view. And you can see, zoom in, and then again. I think that might be coming through pretty clear.